I'm talking about URLs, considering when you can just put in a file, because like or we use Ansible or whatever have you, and we can just put a file with that configuration, say put this file in this location on the provision machine. Binary then. This is why I never use Red Hat. It's just like we do some Docker, we do this and anything else. We create an image, we go through the provisioning, get it all created, plop that image somewhere, and then we can just spin up 100 of them. We don't have all 100 of them all go talk to some central server to get the SQL file. It's kind of weird. So you have some path and then contents and source hash and yeah, okay. So this weird thing right here. Oh, it's probably too small. Mm-hmm. I think you could just, no, this looks like this is just plain octal. So that's, you know, that's read, write, zero,